Hillary Clinton and Bernie Sanders formally declared an end to their political rivalry on Tuesday, joining forces to take on a shared enemy, Donald Trump. After concluding his speech, Sanders appeared to move in for a handshake, which Clinton ignored by stretching out her arms and offering a hug instead. See description for more details.
Crystallizing my mind, multiplied by thousands like a sign in the sky.